I'm here showcasing the Earth Redded Red Edition dog poop bags. Now, I love Earth Redded bags, and this Red Edition comes with a bag holder, which is really nice because the bag holder has a clip for the top and the bottom. And let me show you more closely here. You could basically clip it on a bag, clip it on your belt, and then you put the bags in that little center area hole right there. Now, the dog poop bags themselves come in rolls, and again, there's 75 in this package. You just peel off the sticker, and then you start separating the bags. Now, the sticker is kind of a little hard to peel off for the first time if you don't have fingernails, but it's not too hard to come off. The perforation is excellent, and you can actually give it a nice tug and separate the bags. You do not have to worry about accidentally ripping these bags. These bags are really strong, and they're really sturdy. Opening the bag is a breeze. You just simply go to the top, separate it with your thumbs. Occasionally, you might need to wet the tip of your fingers just to get a good grip on there, and then slide open the bags. You could see these bags are huge. Large bags, you could pick up multiple piles of dog poo if you have to. I have three Boston Terriers, so rather than waste a lot of bags, I'll use one bag to pick up multiple piles. Now, for this demonstration, I used lava stones and rocks in the bottom here, so you don't have to worry. I'm not handling actual dog feces here. So you could see how easy it is to tie and knot the top of the bag to make sure it's airtight. You can also see how strong the bag is. Here I am giving it some nice firm tugs and pulls, and this bag is not tearing, it's not ripping. Now I have sharper lava rocks inside the bag too, so you can see that they're not causing any sort of punctures or holes. These bags are excellent.